All right, so with Kendrick dropping his new album recently, I've kind of been going on a Kendrick Lamar binge, just listening to a lot of his, of course, new album and his old music as well. And I kind of had this realization that I've listened to Untitled Unmastered. I've never really like dived into it though. And it's probably been maybe 2 years since I listened to it for the first time. So today I'm gonna be kind of reacting to it. It's not obviously not a first reaction, but I haven't heard it in forever. I don't even really remember what most of these songs sound like. Let's get into it. Kendrick Lamar, Untitled Unmastered. Let's do it. All right, first track here obviously is Untitled One. Let's go. I'm actually super excited. I haven't heard this in so long. I probably won't remember anything, if I'm being honest. Cool intro.
Why you want me to touch you right there?
Chewie, come here. Come here, man. Come here.
Like a little lamb.
Pretty sensual start.
Playing your hair. Are you want it right now? Like that? I got you, baby. All on you, baby.
Oh, this is actually cool. I forgot that it gives dates for the songs too. This one was in 2014. Chewie, please stop, man. Come here. So yeah, most of these are 2014, 2013. There is one. Oh no, that one says 2014 to 2016. So it looks like he was working on it for a couple of years. Most of these look like they were in the sessions of T-Pab because what T-Pab came out 2015. So yeah, that's kind of interesting how he included those. I'm liking this kind of sensual intro we got going on.
Push it back on daddy.
On daddy.
Push it back on daddy, baby.
Infinity. This was the final calling. No birds chirping or flying, no dogs barking. We are nervous and crying, moving in caution. And disbeliefs are beliefs, the reason for all this. The tallest building, plumbing, cracking and crumbling. The ground is shaking, swallowing young woman with a baby, daisies and other flowers burning destruction. The smell is disgusting, the heat is unbearable. Preachers touching no voice, run for cover, the paranoid. Rapists and murderers, hurdle alleys, valleys and high places turning to death, famous screaming in agony. Atheists for suicide, planes falling out the sky, trains jumping off the track, mothers yelling he's alive, backpedaling Christians, settling for forgiveness, evidence all around us, the town is covered in fishes, ocean water dried out, fire burning more tides out, tabernacle and city capital turned inside out, public bathroom, college classrooms been deserted, another trumpet that sounded off and everyone heard it,
it's happening,
no more running from war of wars,
it's happening,
no more discriminating the poor,
it's happening,
no more bad bitches and real niggas wishing for green and gold, your last taste of a law, I swore I seen it vividly, a monica roar from heaven that played a symphony, thunder like number four, then I heard whatever you did for me, I fell to my knees, put out my resume, then dated back to June 17, 1987, my paperwork was like a receipt, I was valedictorian, I was fearful of judgment, but confident I had glory in all my past endeavors, close my eyes, pray to God that I live forever, dark skies, fire and brimstone, some of us sent home, some of us never did wrong, but still went to hell, jeez Louise, I thought you say that I excel, I made the purple butterfly for you, told me to use my vocals to save mankind for you, say I didn't try for you, say I didn't ride for you, a tithe for you, I push the club to the side for you, who love you like I love you. Wonder who he's talking to here. Crucifix, tell me you can fix in the time of need. I'm a star, Jane, love you, visit in my diary. Never would you lie to me, always camaraderie. I can see our days been numbered. Revelation greatest as we hear the last trumpet. All man, child, woman, life completely went in reverse. I guess I'm running in place trying to make it to church. Trippy, trippy track, super dark.
Young nigga act a mess. Young nigga act a fool.
all back before the light switch.
Yeah, I do not remember that at all. Again, I have heard this album, but it was so long ago, and I only listened to it once, I think. That was not familiar at all to me. There was a lot of stuff going on lyrically. It feels pretty dark, pretty, feels like the end of the world, almost. Tallest building, plummet, cracking, ground is shaking, swallowing young women, baby daisies, burning and destruction. Yeah, like I said, pretty dark track lyrically. It feels like definitely something that could fit on TPAB. I have a feeling that's what most of this project is gonna feel like. He even mentions TPAB right here. And then he's talking to someone here. He might be talking to himself. I mean, Kendrick, it's never straight, like, I don't know. I'm guessing he's probably not talking to a legit person, of course. Could be talking to himself, could be talking to everyone, could be talking to God, maybe. This is an interesting track, though. Really interesting. Dark. It feels scriptural, too. The intro was interesting, too. Like a little lamb. That gives me, like, kind of religious vibes, too. This track feels very religious. Feels like the end of the world. Really interesting. The sound was amazing. I mean, I could imagine the stuff coming out of the TPAB sessions is gonna sound amazing. But it had that same kind of jazzy sound to it, but it was a lot darker than a lot of stuff on TPAB. Had some reverse stuff going on. Really, really good track. Production was really good. Yeah, let's keep going. I mean, it says this song is a warning to humanity. Destructive nature, man. Yeah, so, I mean, I felt like I was kind of grasping it. I said there was religious themes. If we continue to sin, the judgment day will be upon us soon. I kind of want to read this. I usually don't like reading Genius, but first track directly connects to Mortal Man. Obviously, that features Tupac. Oh, yes, it does. Yes, it does. Because, yeah, Tupac does talk about the ground opening up, swallowing the evil. And this kind of gave me that same vibe. I think he even said something about the ground is shaking. Yeah. That's cool how it kind of connects. We're going to move on to the second one here. Let's keep going.
Pew, pew! Hooray!
This part sounds vaguely familiar.
Pew, pew!
Pimp, pimp.
Chewie, come here.
Pew, pew.
The sax. Loving it.
Pew, pew.
I'm sick and tired of being tired. Can't pick a side, the Gemini. Prophesize if we live or not. Promise mama not to fit them by. Seen black turning burgundy. Honey double my norm greedy. Stuck inside the belly of the beast. Can't you please pray for me?
Get God on the phone.
Said it won't be long. I see jiggaboos.
Again, this sounds vaguely familiar.
My hood going crazy. Where did we go wrong? I see jiggaboos. I see styrofoam.
Get top on the phone.
Tell the squad, come on. We go ball again. Before he call us home. World is going crazy. Where did we go wrong? It's a tidal wave. It's a thunderdome.
Get God on the phone.
I just got a race. Spent it all on me. Diamonds all appraised. And I'm bossing up. Bitch, get out the way. I'm the only way we can fornicate. Pimping and posing. Look what I drove in. Having these hoes in. I know that I'm chosen. I live out of cold and. Me and my bros and my dollars ain't folding.
You was never the homie.
Sound of this track is amazing. That fluttering saxophone.
Stuck inside the belly of the beast. Can't you please pray for me?
Get God on the phone.
Said it won't be long. I see jiggle.
It's interesting how Genius labels this as a verse, but it feels like a hook. Get God on the phone. Definitely feels like a hook, but okay. This track sounds so good. That sax and those kind of spacey pianos.
Oops, I see styrofoams. My hood going crazy. Where did we go wrong? I see jigger moves. I see styrofoam. Get top on the phone.
What's up, my nigga?
Cornrow Kenny, he was born with a vision all morning. Ooh, with the mixed dashboard.
That flow switch.
Park like an alien came visit. Slide show for the night show. 10 bitches. Missionary, this the first time I confess. Me and Top is like a Kobe and Phil. A father figure. Fuck with him, you get killed. Fuck with me and he'll kill yourself. He the either mafia or the west. Moving silence, yeah, we juggling like that. Act of violence, yeah, we juggling like that. I did a lot of dumb shit in my past. Lord forgive me, hoping I don't relapse. Dave just bought a new 911. Almost thought I seen another plane crash. Q just bought a brand new McLaren. Rock a lock about the bottom projects. Spooks, I got his son dripping in gold.
I'm guessing these are all top dog people.
About to let my hair down on hoes. Top billing, that's a million a show. Might blow the whole no whammy on soul. Might tell Obama be more like Punch. Soundwave caught a Grammy last year. Mac Wap, bet he do what he want. Fuck you niggas, level two, I'm not done. Two T's told me that I'm the one. I can put a rapper on life support. Guarantee that something none of you want. 10 homies down and they all serving life. What is like 2500 a month? What if I empty my bank out and stun?
What if I certified all of these ones? Bitch, I get buck, I'm as real as the gum.
Another flow switch.
I'm feeding my cravings. You know that you want me, come in, I love baby. I'm fucking them crazy. Serving it like I belong in the basement. Alive at the daisy. Yeah, yeah, my relative, black cherry soda. Pistol and poverty, come get the
note. Get top on the
phone. That was so good.
Who doing the drum? Man, put that nigga on the drums, man. Yep, all day. Mortal Man and Coulter.
Wow.
All right.
Super catchy track, I feel like. Had some trap influence to it. Almost felt like something I'd hear on, like, Rodeo. Aside from the... I don't know. It had this spacey kind of feel to it. Obviously, it had some jazz elements, too, but... super dark track again. Feels pretty doom and gloom. I see jigaboos, I see styrofoams, my hood going brazy. Yeah, pretty dark again. I don't know everything that he's talking about here, but this flow switch up when he went into verse 3 was so good. Feels like maybe him just talking about worldly things, materialistic things, addiction, sex, drugs, all that kind of stuff. Let's see what Genius says. Maybe nothing? Oh. His life at home, his life as a global superstar. Okay, so were those mentions of, I thought those were mentions of TDE people, they might still be, but he was mentioning all these people here. So yeah, it definitely seems like, I see jigaboos, I see styrofoam. This kind of talking about like the superstar life, and then he moves straight into what's going on back in Compton, I guess. Yeah, pretty cool track. Liked it quite a bit. The sound is really what stood out to me on that one. All right, let's keep going. Untitled 3. This one was in 2013, so this one's pretty old. When did Good Kid came out? 2013, right? Yeah, it did. Hold on, I actually want to see exactly when Good Kid came out. This was in Good Kid. Good Kid came out 2012, did it? Good Kid came out in 2012. What month did it come out? Okay, it's not gonna tell me. But so yeah, this was after Good Kid, which is interesting. But like just right after, so definitely the earliest one on this album. Let's see. See what we got.
Leaving the boat, me believing in God. Asked him, what are you doing? He said, taking my time. Meditation is a must. It don't hurt if you try. See, you're thinking too much. Plus, you too full of yourself. Worried about your career. You have a think of your health. What did the Indian say? A piece of land.
That's what the Indian said. I needed the man telling me longevity. Send the dirt, should buy some property first. Your profit a better dollar with generational perks. Equity had its best. Really, you should invest. These tangible things expire. Don't you expect income with so much outcome?
Freaking base, yes, man.
Look at my heritage. We blessed.
A piece of pussy, that's what the black man said. I needed to push me to the limit to satisfy my hunger. We do it all for a woman, from haircut to a war. We like to live in the jungle, like to play in the peach. What you saying to me? He said, nigga, come back to reality for a week. Pussy is power, fuck on a new bitch every night. I wouldn't be prouder, you should allow it.
I love the structure of this track.
That's what the white man wanted when I rhyme. Tell him.
What we had, what did the Indian say first? No, we had, what did the Asian say, Indian say, black man say, white man say? This is cool. I want to dive into this, these lyrics a lot deeper, because I'm guessing there's going to be a lot to them. We'll see. I feel like he's going to tie it all together, all these different groups of people.
That he's selling me just for $10.99. If I go platinum from rapping, I do the company fine. What if I compromise? He said it don't even matter. You make a million or more, you're living better than average. You're losing your core, following, gaining it all. He put the price on my talent. I hit the bank and withdraw. Hit the bank and withdraw. Hit the bank and withdraw. Put myself in the rocket ship and I shot for the stars. Look at what you accomplishing, what he said to the bar. I'ma make you some promises that you just can't ignore. Your profession anonymous as an artist. If I don't target your market, If you ain't signing your signature, when I throw you my wallet, a lot of rappers I
get
in the demo hall. In the toilet, your world tour, your master's mortgage. I need a piece.
Dang, this white, what did the white man say verse is great. I feel like it's talking about record labels. Your profession and honest that I just started. If I don't target my, if you ain't signing your signature when I throw you my wallet, a lot of rappers are giving the demo on the toilet. Yeah, I feel like it's a lot of that and a lot of just like corruption. White people taking advantage of black people. That was good though. Oh, is that Anderson .Paak? Oh, no, it's not. It sounds like Anderson .Paak. Bro, Anderson .Paak and Kendrick need to do something. I don't know if they've ever done a song together. Oh, the groove on that track, amazing. Lyrically, this seems like there's a lot to it. Yeah, that was so good. Love the structure of the track. I mean, did he really tie it together? What do you do? I feel like this hook kind of does. I just don't really understand it yet. Let me read a little bit of these lyrics. Satisfying. We do it all for women, from haircut to war. We like to. So the black one, man one, seems to be focusing on addictions and lust and that kind of stuff. Okay, this one, kind of talking about land and ownership of land. This is interesting. Yeah, that's what they in. Yeah. This one talking about more about religion. Okay, so I feel like it's. I don't know. Just a bunch of different perspectives from these, from the Asian, but the Indian, the black man, and then the white man. This is cool. I'm going to look into it later, more in depth, because I don't want to spend too long of me just staring at the screen and trying to figure it out in my head. That was good, though. I love the sound of that. Love the groove. The bass line was great. Yeah, and I love those vocals, too. What did the Indian say? Super catchy, groovy, super sick. All right. Let's keep going. Scissors on this one.
They say the government mislead the youth.
Tell them when you went to the park and everybody came back.
Okay. I like that. The whispering.
What about when you tried to do a sign for them?
They tell me that my bills.
It's like some ASMR. Scissor's got a great voice, man.
Head is the answer.
A little guitar that's panning.
Head is the future. Don't second guess yourself.
Don't tell him to second guess yourself.
Come on, give me some help.
I love the vibe of this, man.
Hey, yes, yes. It's the
It's kind of reminding me of these walls. Trippy. I love the distortion on those vocals. This is my favorite one. Musically, this is amazing. Okay, I know it's only a minute and 50 seconds long, but that's my favorite track. Musically, it's so engaging, man. It just feels like I'm floating in some, I don't know. I don't even know. It feels dark. It feels jazzy. Oh my goodness. A little plucked guitar that was panning back and forth. The vocal effects. The structure. Like, there isn't really even a structure to the song. It just feels like it floats along, you know? Man, that's so good. That was really, really good. I mean, Kendrick didn't even really spit on it, but I didn't need him to. Some great harmonies and just vocals in there and stuff. And then that little whispered stuff that Kendrick was doing was really cool and really unique as well. Overall, the feeling of that track felt super unique. Super, super unique. This song advocates free thinking. Kendrick. ASMR effect, that's what I said. Wait, what is he saying about free? That was done around the same week we did For Free. I don't know why that didn't make it on. Okay. Yeah, that was so good. Kind of wish that was on the album, but hey, it's on this one. Oh my goodness. That sound, man. I'm listening to that right after this video again. That sound was fantastic. It's the least streamed on this album? What? I don't know, man. Musically, that was the best sounding track. I get it. There was no really structure to it. Kendrick didn't really spit anything, but... oh, production-wise, just amazing. Oh. Oh! These drums. That bass line, too. So intricate. Little sack runs, piano runs.
Somebody said you bumped your head and bled the flow, jumped into a pit of flames and burned to coal, drowned inside your wake outside.
When I want, see I'm living with anxiety, ducking a sobriety, fucking up the system, I ain't fucking with society. Justice ain't free, therefore justice ain't me. So I justify his name on obituary. Why you wanna see a good man with a broken heart? Once upon a time I used to go to church and talk to God.
Now I'm thinking to myself, I know distance all I got. Now I'm drinking by myself at the intersection parked. Watch you when you walk inside your house. You threw your briefcase alone on the couch. I plan on creeping through your fucking door and blowing out every piece of your brain till your son jumped in your arm. Cut on the engine and sped off in the rain. I'm gone.
Somebody said you bumped your head and bled the floor. Jumped into a pit of flames and burned to coal. Drowned inside
a little sack drum.
Away you flow.
Very hook.
Finny, I'm trying to dismantle these wicked ways I've engaged in such a gamble. Cause I can speak the truth and I know the world will unravel. Wait, that's a bit ambitious. Maybe I'm tripping, maybe I'm crazy. Maybe I exist in a different dimension. Not to mention when I close my eyes I see the
I do have one complaint about the drums on this track. It's actually a complaint I had with Purple Hearts, I think it was, off Mr. Morale. It's that crash cymbal, man. It's just really, really grating once the beat goes on for a little while. Like, when it first starts, it's fine. But just hearing that shh, 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 just constantly for 4 minutes now is a little bit grating. Other than that, though, the track's been pretty amazing. That's just kind of my one minor nitpick.
This is such a scary sight, so I rarely go to sleep at night. I watch the sun rise, then I watch the sun fall. Stay the son of God and still don't recognize my flaws. I guess I'm lost. The cost of being successful is equal to being neglectful. I pray my experience helps you. As for me, I'm trying to sort it out, searching for loopholes in my bruised soul, but who knows? I just need a little space to breathe. I know perception is key, so I am king.
Oh,
that bridge? Never mortified my mortal mind. The borderline between insanity is father time. I fall behind my skeleton.
Father time.
That I'm blind. I know that I'm intelligence. My confidence just died.
Carpe diem sees the day I can't compromise. A tapeworm couldn't cure this gluttonous appetite. A couple trinkets, they seeing me as I'm pacified. But couldn't fathom the meaning of seeing sacrifice.
I'm passing lives on the daily, maybe I'm losing faith. Genocism and capitalism just made me hate. Correctionals in these private prisons gave me a date. Professional dream killers, reason why I'm awake.
And sleepwalking, I'm street stalking, I'm out of place. Reinforcing this heat barking, these are the breaks. Before I blink, do I see me before them pearly gates? Or this is just a mirage or a facade?
Wait.
Ooh. Great track again. Love the jazzy influence. Those little sack runs. Sack runs? What am I saying today? I am just out of it right now. Those sax runs were cool, as well as those piano runs in there. Drums were a little bit grating as the track went on, but lyrically it's pretty amazing. I mean, there's a lot of density to it that I don't understand at all right now. I liked this last word or last verse here. Before I blink, do I see me before them pearly gates, or is this just a mirage or a facade? Wait. Apparently I can't read today or speak at all. But yeah, that was a great track. Love the sound. This is probably my favorite sound Kendrick has ever done. This and obviously T-Pab. I just love the jazzy influence, man. It's just, it feels so unique. So unique. Let's see if Genius can give me any freaking hints on this. Track explores power disparities and social inequality. Minorities are institutionalized, and in turn, this affects their sense of normality, creating destructive behavior. Okay, kind of themes that were talked about on T-Pab. And yeah, I can definitely, I mean, see that now. If I used just a little ounce of my brain power, I probably could have figured that out. But talking about, yeah, this is a really good first verse. I didn't really know what he was talking about here, though. I plan on creeping through your fucking door and blowing out every piece of your brain till your son jump in your arms. Let's see. Maybe that's if... drink about myself. It's probably him being drunk, yeah, and having these thoughts. Even though, yeah, he's in this kind of drunk state here, but he can, even then, he can realize that what he would do if he did this, how it would affect the people around him, and specifically his son. So yeah, cool track. Obviously, there's a bunch of lyrics that I'm not gonna dive into right now, but I acknowledge that they're there and that they're important. But sonically, another great, great track. All right, let's keep going. Entitled 6.
These metamorphic supernatural forces dominate what I see. A Gemini duality personalities always conflicted. Mm. Oh, but don't be scared of me, girl. Ooh.
Oh, this feels so good. Whew. Mm. These drums. That's a great line. Both sides of me are evenly odd. I just want to point out the sound of this track first. The absolute groove that is going on right now with these drums that are just insane. This bridge was amazing. I can't explain. Super catchy. Let's keep going. I'm loving this. Evenly odd. Mortal Man reference. This is actually really cool listening to this, knowing T-Pab, of course, because I'm catching all these little references and all these similar ideas to T-Pab, where it kind of makes this feel like this is in the same universe as T-Pab. It's really cool. Really cool. And obviously it sounds pretty similar. So yeah, this is dope.
That
verse just feels like Kendrick being super honest with this person, saying, look at my flaws. Feels like them kind of just laying it all out there so the other person can know exactly who they are. You know, the male species can be redundant. I mean, we love a man. So yeah, again, talking about his flaws here, thinking we can satisfy her, but you're not easily impressed. This is cool. This is cool. Loving the sound of this track, man.
Your daddy raised your hand, washing your clothes on Sunday.
I can't explain.
Walking your brother to school, 3 miles away, defeated by the soul.
I can't explain.
Don't you explain that? Don't you explain the reason why your mind is traveling?
Let me explain. Feels like it's right out of the
70s. Let me explain. I sure know.
Wow. Great, great track. That actually might be my favorite now. Cool outro here, too. I didn't know what language this was right away, but it says it pays homage to South Africa. Native languages of Zulu. Oh, and there's a track on TPAP that's Complexion of Zulu Love. And that track is obviously talking about loving your skin color and your race and where you come from. That's cool how that ties into that track. That's sick. See, it's these ideas that I'm catching and like, it's so sick. I'm loving this. All right. What was I going to do? Oh yeah, I was going to read more of that. Bro, I'm kind of out of it today. I don't know what's going on with me. So that phrase translates to I don't know what genius is. You're confusing me, genius. Okay, so I'm coming. Should I get in? Talk accepted. That's cool. I mean, it's not like a direct translation, but I guess, yeah. Kind of confusing, but I get the idea. Sound of that track, feeling of that track was amazing. Love this verse by Kendrick. Yeah, really good. CeeLo Green was amazing on that. I gotta check. I've heard that name before, but I don't know too much about them. But yeah, they sounded amazing. The voice, crazy good. Let's keep going. I'm loving this. Next track is what, 8 minutes long? Crazy, but it's the second most streamed on this album, which is kind of surprising because usually long songs don't really get that many streams, but it must be good. We'll see.
Pimp, pimp.
Oh, Levitate. I feel like I've heard this. Levitate looks like a familiar title. I think this is the only track I really remember, actually. I remember this beat. This beat is insane. This beat actually kind of is reminding me it's reminding me of Savior off of the new album with the kind of reverse stuff going on. The swirling kind of effect gives me that same feeling.
Love won't get you high as this.
Yeah, I've heard
drugs
this.
Won't get you high as this. Fame won't get you high as this. Chains won't get you high as this. Juice won't get you high as this. Crew won't get you high as this. Hate won't get you high as this. Levitate, 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 levitate,
Great beat.
Love won't get you high as this. Drugs won't get you high as this. Fame won't get you high as this. Chains won't get you high as this. Juice won't get you high as this.
Levitate, 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 levitate.
Life won't get you high like this here, no. He won't get you high like this here, no. She won't get you high like this here, no. For free won't get you high
for
like
free.
This here, no. Two keys won't get you high, no, no, no. Bentleys won't get you high like, no. Levitate, 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 levitate. Life won't get you high, no, no, no. He won't get you high, no, no, no. She won't get you high, no, no, no. For free won't get you high, no, no, no. Two keys won't get you high, no, no, no. Bentleys won't get you high, no, no, no. Bars won't get you high, no, no, no. Levitate, 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 levitate.
Shut your fucking mouth.
All right, so it feels like he's going all over all these things that won't get you high, won't bring you meaning in life, won't make you happy, I'm guessing. But won't get you as high as this. I wonder what this is referring to. It's probably gonna reveal itself later in the track.
Get some cash, you bitch, you. You be in your feelings, I be in my bag, you bitch, you. Santa rain, dear.
Okay, so maybe the cash is the this.
Everything I'm working gotta be the cash, you bitch.
Don't fuck around.
Shut your fucking mouth and get some cash, you bitch. You be in your feelings, I be in my bag, you bitch.
This doesn't feel like Kendrick, though. This feels like maybe it's Lucy. Lucy being Lucifer. That was a big part of T-Pab. So maybe it's... I feel like it's a different part of Kendrick telling him to do these things.
Santa reindeer better have some ass, you bitch. Everything I'm working gotta be the... Levitate, 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 levitate. We don't want problem. We don't want problem. We don't want trick. We don't want trick. We do want dollars. We do want dollars. We want it big. We don't want problems. We riding pilots. We don't want trick. We don't want trick. We do want dollars. We don't want trick. Levitate, 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 levitate. We don't want problems. We don't want problems. We don't want trick. We don't want trick. We do want dollars. We do want dollars. We
do it big.
We don't want problems. We do it big. We don't want problems. We do it big. We don't want trick. We don't want problems. We don't want problems.
Levitate, 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 levitate.
Okay, part two. I don't think I've heard this, though. I think I've only heard the levitate part.
Compton is where I'm from. Is where I'm from. Where is I'm from.
Yeah, yeah.
Ooh.
Young Asia.
This, oh my gosh, man.
I feel like Pacino and Godfather.
This beat is insane.
I'm father to ride in heaven, Kendrick and Arch. Came in the game with a plan of beating.
Interesting drums, too.
What an accomplishment. Broken promises kept my focus anonymous till I dealt with the consequence. The greatest, the latest mogul, you know what time it is. You niggas fear me like y'all fear God. You sound frantic, I hear panic in your voice. Just know the mechanics and making your choice and writing your bars. Before you poke out your chest, loosen your bra. Before you step out of line and dance with the star. I can never end a career if it never start. The murderer's Capitol Avenue's looking like evil dead. Zombies with batteries to the head. The flattery of watching my stock rise. The salary, the compensation triple my cock size. I run through these stop signs with no brake fluid, just premium gas. Do it for Dolo. Crash markets and prejudice tags. Look at my photo. Black excellence, pessimists die. Counting my coin. Hope it's evident that I inspired 1,000 MCs to do better. I blue cheddar on youth centers, builders and beamers in blue leather. Forecasting my future, this is the future. The mastermind until my next album, more power to you.
These drums are so interesting, man. You got a kick, an open hi-hat, and a closed hi-hat. Like, that's all it is. But it, I don't know, it works. Cool. I've never heard any of this, I don't think.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
This is a 15-minute song. We just jamming out. We on stage. Taz, we just jamming out. 100,000. 100,000. You gotta see it. Look, look, look. Go back to the download. They all sing this shit. Everybody.
Is that Kendrick's again?
But I don't shake it down, stuff for you, you, you,
you.
They say the government ain't the truth, 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 truth. And the politicians always mislead the youth, 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 youth. Head is the answer.
Cool callback there.
Head is the future. Don't second guess yourself. Come on, give me some help. And one more time, man. I need y'all help me out right now. Head is the answer. Head is the future. It's the future, they say. Don't second guess yourself. Come on, give me some help. Say, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. My background saying, come on, come on. Say, come on, 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 come on.
I think this isn't like an aspect of Kendrick that goes severely underrated. It's just the musicality. Like, he knows how to write a hook. And you can tell, you can kind of see the behind the scenes of that right here with this kind of raw recording, no processing on his vocals, no nothing, but he's still, you can just see the ideas forming. And yeah, I feel like that's the musicality and the ability to write catchy songs, melodies, and stuff like that is just super underrated.
That's it. Yeah, you make me wanna. Break the whole screaming out. I said, baby, you made me want to just. Baby, got me speechless right now. You gotta take it there. I don't even plan no more.
That guitar is great.
See, you just make me wanna shrink you down to your ground, to your ground, like bam, 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 bam. You just make me wanna trick you down to the ground, up, bam, like bam, 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 bam. And baby, if your mama's around, if your mama's around, if your mama's around, your mama's around, tell her, tell her. No discrimination. She young nigga chasing. And she gonna get the dick too. I said, come on, come on, come on, come on.
That's super heartwarming, man.
Come on.
Something about just seeing Kendrick like behind the scenes like this, I feel like. That's dope. That's dope. I mean, I don't fully understand the choice to include that in this song, but I feel like it's just kind of a cool look into the construction of a song, even though this never really turned into a song. Man, that was good. That was good. I don't know if it needed to be that long, this track, but I do appreciate the switch ups. The first part with the levitate, levitate, levitate beat is great on that. I like the flow on that one a lot. Part two was really good as well. Part three drags on a little bit, but like I'd never know. I probably wouldn't listen to that if I'm listening to this track. I would probably skip that part, but for a first time listen, like hearing that for the first time, it was entertaining and pretty heartwarming as well. So yeah, that was cool. Cool track. Last one here. Did I press play? Come on. What are we doing? Can't play the current song. Gotta love Spotify. Gotta love my Wi-Fi. I'm literally connected. What is going on? There we go. Mmm. Oh! That synth is so good. This is so funky.
Why so sad? Walking around with them
blue faces. I feel like I've heard this.
Blue faces. I hit the bank today and told them color me back.
Blue faces.
Yeah, that new money. And it's breaking me down, honey.
Two tears in a bucket, I cry.
Oh.
But I can never lie with you. I can never afford not to afford. I can never put my plans to the side with you. I can never see a red light like a deer with a headlight. I freeze up when I read up. See, I barely have patience. And you're relating. Only the moment to complete us. Why you hate the work for it? The reason I never went to work for it. See, a 9 to 5 was so job turkey. But when Thanksgiving came, that changed.
The groove.
You read the fifth, I read the fifth amendment. We both criminals with bad intentions. They say time heals all. But if I could shortcut my success, Corvettes by tomorrow. Now why you so sad?
Walking around with them
blue faces.
She said I'm down on my luck and the summer gotta have
blue faces.
I hit the bench and then told them color me back.
Blue faces.
Get that new money. And it's breaking me down, honey.
My homegirl got a credit card scam. She got a scholarship to college, but she don't give a damn.
I love those vocals.
She tell me this. Ooh. On the phone with the noodles in the pan. I know you want it, I console you want it. You feel like the universe owe you want it. Oh, the anticipation of hoping you can make it. Bitches don't prosper chasing education. But you're talented and can't handle it. And your homegirl can't be your manager. 365 times 4 plus 4. If you can't get it right, tell me, do you got the stamina? But shit, ain't no money like fast money. Even today I'm considered a crash dummy. A rapper chasing stardom. How can I fast forward my accolades better than all them? Why you so sad?
Walking around with them
blue faces.
She said I'm down on my luck and the summer gotta have
blue faces.
So catchy.
I hit the bench and then told them color me back.
Blue faces.
Get that new money. And it's breaking me down, honey.
I wrote this song like a little broke home, baby.
Broke home, baby.
You know the poverty stricken, the little broke born babies.
Broke home, babies.
Somebody yell, can't take America, and the show is crazy. Then I said, why?
Then he looked me in the eye and said, nigga, you fucked up. You're faking and putting up. You're wishing for miracles. You never been through shit. You're grinding still. Cause you settle for everything. Complain about everything. You say you're so cracked. My word amphetamine. Your projects ain't shit. I live in a hub, bitch. I'm living to keep warm. You're living to pay rent. I prayed my way through by waiting on I lie. You played your way through by living in sci-fi. Bullshitting yourself and talking to strangers. Same thing go for the ones you came with. Well, y'all came on the boat looking for hope. And all you can say is that you're looking for dope. These days ain't no compromise. And your pain ain't mine. Half the time, a brand new excuse ain't shit to me. Bitch, I made my moves with shackle feet, Cape Town.
In today's day and age, we practice the self-pity of taking the easy way
out.
You ain't on them, him, and her. But when a blessing takes too long, that's when you go wrong.
Oh,
you selfish mother.
I thought that was someone else, but I think it's just Kendrick pitched down.
Fuck her.
Why so sad? Walking around with them
blue faces.
I'm down on my luck and it's all I gotta have.
Blue faces.
I hit the bench and then told them color me back.
Blue faces.
Yeah, that new money and it's breaking me down, honey.
Ooh. Ooh. So groovy, I love it. Funky. Feels like it's straight out of the 70s. So good.
Pew, pew.
I don't know why Spotify is doing this. There you go. There you go. Kendrick Lamar's Untitled Unmastered. Even though those were throwaways, B-sides, whatever you want to call them, from To Pimp a Butterfly, they were really good. And that just shows how freaking good Kendrick Lamar is, that a project of B-sides is still up there with some of his best stuff. I think this project does hurt a little bit with the fact that it has a lack of kind of cohesion to it, a lack of transitions between tracks, a lack of structure. If this was more of like a fully fleshed out Kendrick Lamar project with a full concept and a full kind of theme running throughout, it would, each track I feel like would benefit a lot from that. But each track just being in its own individual experience, it still holds up as a really entertaining and fun experience. The sound, of course, is similar to Pimp a Butterfly. I'm just like a freaking bumbling idiot today. I'm just stumbling over all my words. The sound is similar. I love it. This is probably my favorite Kendrick sound that he's done, both on T-Pab and on this. I think he just fits over it so well. The hooks are always amazing. Everything feels so jazzy and funky and so much soul in everything. The lyrics are really good on this project too, as I was expecting with Kendrick. A lot of similar lyrical themes and stuff that is tying into T-Pab, which is kind of cool to see. T-Pab feels like a universe, and this kind of feels like it fits in that same kind of universe. So that was super cool. And overall, yeah, just a bunch of really good single songs. They don't really, like, I feel like, come together to create like a full project that feels really cohesive. And I mean, it feels cohesive in terms of the sound, but I mean, most of Kendrick's albums are concept albums, and you can kind of see a theme or a through line between everything. But with this, you don't really, which makes sense because again, it's B-sides. But for what it is, it's really good. For 8 tracks, the production is amazing, the instrumentation is amazing, the writing is amazing, the vocals, the singing, the hooks, the pretty much everything about it is so good. Again, the only really nitpick I have is the fact that each track kind of does suffer from the fact that it doesn't feel as cohesive as other Kendrick albums, but I mean, that's kind of to be expected with this. This was really good. I don't really have much else to say. Kendrick Lamar is quickly becoming, I think it's fair to say he's my favorite rapper of all time. I think it's also fair to say that he's probably the best rapper of all time. I mean, think about it. Section 80, amazing. Good Kid, amazing. To Pimp a Butterfly, amazing. Untitled Unmastered Now, amazing. Damn, I wouldn't say amazing. Good, I would say. And then you got Mr. Morale, which just came out, but is growing on me with every single listen, and it's amazing. Kendrick Lamar, just... This dude's crazy. This dude is crazy good. He's so good. That's going to do it for this video. Kendrick Lamar, Untitled. Oh, what the frick? That scared the crap out of me. Why is this playing all of a sudden? Are we done? I just started playing Skepta Interlude by Drake. I don't think I've ever even heard that song. This scared the crap out of me. As I was saying, this video is over now. Thank you for tuning in. Bye.